Hello viewers, welcome back to another video. So we are playing as Noobs and somehow Adam as a emote. Anyway, let's do the Noob Adam prank.
Two people, not four. The people in our team will be so angry at us.
Yeah, so let's.
Because I'm heroic in class squad.
And I'm Diamond 4. I'm close to heroic.
Yeah, I'm heroic 12.
And how can we just use? We're just doing a Noob Adam prank here. So we'll just be AFK there. Okay, these people have to be muted now because they are unknown players. So first of all, we just have to stand here. Don't do anything.
Nothing.
And stand. No, we won't stand, just kidding. We'll just keep on going like this. This is how noobs do this. And disclaimer, we are not making fun of noobs. It's to show that you should not play like this.
Plus, to make these people really angry. And they'll be like really frustrated and they're dying to noob us.
I'm gonna revive.
Man, revive. Hey, noob, revive. Noob, revive. Noob, revive. I'm this one. Noob Adam.
Oh, I'm really a noob.
You are really a noob.
We both are. Somehow you got a victory just doing noob.
Noob, stuff. I am doing a threaten emote in front of them.
Yes, I did that.
Okay, second round, so we have to go to USP.
No, we let them win two rounds.
Yeah, we won't help them. So we just see our teammates. So we just do it. Like, that guy is trying to be friendly with us. I don't know why. That Eli is higher so
good. Noob is angry. Noob is angry? It's the noob angry.
Yeah, let's do some emotes. It's actually a funny thing, and if you want to play with us, well, I always tell you to.
It's in the description.
Yeah.
Bye-bye,
Noob. Yeah, so if you want to play with us, you have to give your ID and...
Your PUBG ID.
No, your PUBG ID, your Free Fire ID.
No, PUBG, this is PUBG.
Oh, this is...
This is PUBG.
Well, you are actually behaving really like a noob. That is so hilarious. Poor Noob Adam.
It's funny.
Well, I was doing the emote. These people are not willing to. His friend is in trouble. Oh, he got. Okay, it's a very good player. These people.
I didn't mean.
Yes, anyway, who cares? Now we'll go in the Pro Adam. Pro Adam.
Now we are Pro Adam.
Mm.
Are you kidding me? And Noob having this spiky fine N84 and skin.
And MP40.
Skins also. And anyone could have got that.
But noobs don't equip it. Some noobs. Some foolish noobs.
So let's go fight. And enough of the comedy. Comedy aside, it's now fighting time.
Aside.
I don't have a blue wall.
I have blue wall. I have blue wall.
Where's the other team? Other team is not bad. Only thing they don't want to be friendly. We just have an MP40.
Really expensive this gun.
2001, but it's worth it. Let's steal what they have.
They have nothing. Poor people.
Where is the people?
Where are you now?
Oh, behind. N94 north.
Finish him.
Well, this is not a perfect headshot because I did a 198 and then I did a 36.
Noob is going to fight.
Well,
noob got a kill. I'm the noob, the great Mahan noob.
Oh, that's one guy behind one guy. We'll finish him first.
I'll finish him.
Yeah, you got a kill.
Noob is not noob. Noob is not noob. Yes, that's true.
Yeah, you should never make fun of people, whether they are a noob or a pro, whatever it is. It has your moral value, actually. Even though it's a free fire game.
Free fire value.
I just dropped the USP because it's of no use anyway. But we don't want to humiliate these people. And we're not gonna humiliate these people. We are not doing that. Because what wrong did they do? They're just playing. And let's go. Oh. I need to medicate, bro. Booyah. So hopefully you enjoyed this short video because we expected these people to win against us. But they didn't do it. So they're not the best players in the world.
So why you humiliate them?
Yeah. So if you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe. See you in the next time.